There's no stopping us now. We're in the groove. Come on, buddy. Fuck, am I supposed to get in the gate? Word to Uber passengers. If you live in a gated community and you call for an Uber, text them the fucking code to get in. Yeah, I'm at the gate trying to get in. Okay, thanks. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm good. How about yourself?
Tired.
long night?
Not necessarily.
Not too bad.
Oh, so cold.
Okay.
Good.
Just you two?
Yeah.
Okay, I got it.
Okay. Thank you.
Not a problem.
Then we are going to go to Mario's.
Mario's.
On Ellis and... Ellis and what? And Maine?
I think so.
Like Mario's. Yeah.
Your car's all the way in front of Mario.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is where we had dinner.
This is going to be a very adventurous Uber for you, sir.
Oh, is that? Why is that?
Because she's got to go there, and then I have to go completely somewhere different.
Oh, not a problem.
Missa, missa.
Yeah.
It's not that far.
Well, no, I'm all the way on the other side. Oh, my God. I'm so cold. Jeez.
You want the heater on?
Please.
No problem.
Thank you.
This apple is like the worst apple I've ever tasted in my life. Oh my God, yeah, that has no taste.
You foul, girl, you foul.
No flavor, nothing.
So what'd you guys do last night?
I got screamed at and then I cried.
Oh, that doesn't sound like fun.
I was with my friends, we're good, but she had a bad night.
Oh, that's not good. You said you're going somewhere else besides where we're going, correct?
Okay. Yes.
No problem. No problem. I just need to stop at the lunch room coming in.
We are going to make a left. Oh, that's okay. You can go that way.
Doorstep and be like, yo, give me my fucking keys.
Oh.
Like, I know where he lives, I just...
Are you dating this guy or is he kind of just a, yeah?
No.
Well, that doesn't sound too promising. You're like, well.
Well, now I'm like really irritated. I knew he was drunk, but I knew that he was intoxicated, but I didn't know that he was going to like lose his shit.
Yeah. Well.
I know everyone down there. Like, you can't get mad at me. Like, you can't
that
get
was
mad
my
at
first
me.
Time
like, you
can
get fucking mad at me. I'm from Huntington Beach. You can't get mad at me when I know half the people down there. Like, get the fuck over yourself. Like, you can't get mad at me. Fuck you.
Nice.
Wow, what were you on?
Like, who the fuck does that? Okay, cool. Like, tell me to fuck off, but give me my shit first.
Damn. And he responded to any of your calls or texts this morning?
No, he's, like, not responding to anything. And I'm like, okay, well, I'm going to be a psycho and show up on your door. Like, I leave for New York tomorrow morning. I have to have my shit.
Yeah. Dating this guy.
It's like January.
But he's never gone like psycho, like ever. Like I understand that he's drunk. Like I get it.
I don't think there was no like malintent. Like I legitimately think his feelings were hurt and he wasted.
Right.
But like I need my shit.
Right.
But I also have had to wake up next to him in the mornings and he doesn't wake up like
Yeah.
He doesn't wake up in the morning, so I don't know.
So you have to like go through his window to find him, or?
I'm about to like just fucking pound on the door. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Oh, this would be fun.
No, man.
Definitely gonna be a good Uber drive, an Uber ride.
I mean, you're gonna get a really good story out of it. That's for sure.
It's like this is like backseat confessions.
Yeah.
Like,
man. Uber confessions.
Like, yeah. Right.
That is. I'm not.
Can one of you call him and have him change the address to where we're going?
He doesn't even have a phone. Where's
your
phone?
Right here.
We don't have his phone number.
Oh, that Michael guy? Were you guys just ended up at some random guy's house yesterday?
No, we love Michael. Michael's amazing. We love him, but like we don't even have his phone. I don't
have my phone. My phone is. God, I gotta go pick up my phone.
Yeah, this story just got a little, the next level there.
I know.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
Let me call my phone. I hope she's going to answer because I need to go pick up my phone. Is it open?
No problem.
Michael is okay, don't worry.
Enjoy the rest of your day. I'm assuming this all happened here and you met this lady here?
No, that's literally one of my best friend's moms.
So how did you run into her?
I saw her downtown. So this guy got mad at me because, okay.
Am I going left or right here?
You're going left.
Okay.
Sorry. He got mad at me.
Okay.
Because he thinks that I left him there, but really I was just like in a different area of the bar. Like he was so drunk that I just didn't, and I knew he was so intoxicated. Like I knew he was wasted.
Right.
The thing is that I knew he was drunk. So like I wasn't mad. And then he like took it next level when he just started like, when he just left me.
Left
like,
or right?
He fucking
or
left
straight?
Me there. You're going straight. You're going to turn left on me.
Okay.
Like he fucking left me there.
So when did you realize that he was gone?
Last night, like trying to figure it out, and I was like bawling hysterically. I've never cried over a dude in my life. Like I don't.
No. When you walked away and he got mad and left.
Yeah.
At what point did you find out? Realize he was gone.
No, like last night. So I was screaming at him on the phone. I was like, "Listen, I don't care what you do. Like you can be mad at me, but like you have my keys. Like you have my wallet, dude."
Mm-hmm.
And he lost his wallet, so he's been living off of my money for the past week. And
wow.
I've known him for 3 months. Okay, so I've known him for 3 months. So I was like, okay, whatever. Like, I don't care. Like, it's money, you know? It's monetary. Like, he's not...